是澳大利亚历史上首位走向世界的顶级模特，被誉为澳大利亚的国宝，享有世界礼仪皇后的盛誉。他创办了南半球第一所礼仪学校和第一家模特事务所，开办了全球独一无二的商业精修学院，并且亲自执教65年。他就是奥斯卡影后尼可基德曼、国际名模米兰达可儿的老师 Miss Daly。
Hello everybody, I'm Miss Daly, and I'm a great believer that true beauty comes from within.
那今天呢，我们晚安广州就请到了 Miss Daly 和她的学生 James 来到我们的现场，欢迎二位，
欢迎，
欢迎。
其实这是一个挺让人紧张的一期录制，因为Miss Daly 她是一个以专门研究国际礼仪的啊，我会发现今天我。到底能不能
做，不知道应该怎么做，
坐有坐相到底合不合格呢？
所以今天呢，我们应该马上利用这样的一个机会，现场来请教一下 Miss Daly 哈，像在这样的一个场合，我们应该怎么样做才是最标准的呢
？Always smile, and sit up straight. Smiling is wonderful. It lights up our face, makes our eyes sparkle, and even changes the tone of our voice. And it costs nothing.
好，那你看一下我们今天这两个学生这个学的怎么样呢
？Smile more，
他看着我，
再微笑一点，男嘉宾再微笑一点啊，男主
比较我比较严肃，可能平时。
See, men should smile too. Ah. And ladies, they both smile.
现在你们两个都在微笑，男士还可以再微笑一些啊。
是，
这得练一下，我怕抽筋了。
But sitting very well, sitting very well.
但是你做得很好，做得很标准。
Good posture.
姿势很优美。
我喜欢这样的老师，因为他没有说在细节上面对我们要求太多，而是说最主要的。微笑，微笑是最好的一种礼仪。
是啊，那其实呢 ，Miss Daly 除了有我们两位这样这么优秀的学生之外，哈，其实他还教过很多世界知名的优秀的学生。
就是我们有些师姐、师兄，
对对，我们的师姐
有哪一些呢？
对，那我们骄傲一下，有很著名的，比如说像这个尼可基德曼，还有像现在这个国际名模米兰达可儿，这都是咱们师姐
啊。对对对啊，
那还有很多其他的著名师姐，那我们就请这个 Miss Daly 向我们介绍一下吧。
Yes, because I grew up in a tiny little country village with my grandparents on their sheep farm, and Miranda Kerr grew up in another village not far. I suppose it would only take.A half an hour to drive from Watson's Creek, where I grew up, to Ganada, where Miranda grew up, and I know her family very well. And Miranda, of course, started her modeling career with my model agency in Brisbane, of all places, Brisbane, in Queensland. Miranda Kerr.I started with my model agency in Brisbane, but Nicole is gorgeous. We're so proud of her. From the first day, I tell them, if you do our model course, there's no guarantee you're going to be a model. I'm going to watch you and follow you and then say yes or no.
那其实就是除了米兰达之外，Miss Daly 也曾经就是培养出很多很优秀的一些学员哈，给我们介绍一下。
12 Miss Worlds, Miss Universe, Miss International, and Daly models are now modeling in New York, Paris, Milan, London, all around the world. Very, very successful because.When they come to my model course, I make them professional. And I discover them, not only the model course and the model agency, but my business college.
那么说起这个商业学校的话呢 ，Miss Daly 在50年前就开了，至今为止是全世界独一无二的这样一个商业学校。那么上次我在澳大利亚的时候参加了他们的毕业典礼。那么这个商业学校呢，有什么年龄的人？ 都可以参加。上次我在的时候呢，有一位小男孩，他参加我们的短期课程，才十岁，非常的非常的积极。小男孩说话，我问他的妈妈，妈妈说，我非常高兴我们能够参加这样的课程，因为我发现我的孩子通过短短五天已经可以说话是从内里来的一些东西了，他有自己的风格了，而我是教不出他这样的。他妈妈说，我说你怎么来参加的，他妈妈说是 Miss Daddy 去到农村在星期日的时候自己去宣传的，因为 Miss Daddy 认为这样的时候能够让农村的孩子们得以蜕变，这是一个很好的机会。
就是日常的生活当中 Miss Daddy 还是会回到就是澳洲的一些乡间去发现这些人吗？他会平时会怎么做呢？
I think a number of them have grown up on a farm and then they've come to my courses in Sydney or Brisbane. And I think it's the freshness and the wholesomeness of them that makes them look so lovely. Because in Australia, we have wonderful fresh air, and growing up on a farm is eating very good food and having a lot of exercise. Like myself, I walked 2 kilometers to a one teacher bush school and then back home at the end of the day. And I think that was good. Exercise, fresh air, sleep, eating well is so important. I think that's why Australian models are so successful when they travel overseas. They have a wholesomeness about them.
88岁的 Miss Daddy 优雅美丽，载誉一生。边个都唔会谂到，佢系一名出生于澳大利亚农村嘅私生女，有住心酸孤独嘅童年，唔知道自己嘅父亲系边个，令到佢遭受咗好多流言蜚语。
Would you mind all of the people in Australia? They know your secret of your childhood.
I think now they know, and there's going to be a movie made of my life. And I think maybe some people are still discovering what the early days of my life.
But maybe a dead parent is not a good memory for you.
No, it's a very sad memory. And it was embarrassing to call my grandfather dad and then to discover he really is my grandfather and my grandmother. And the more I wrote about my life, the more memories came back into my mind. Yes. And I think that's why my mother wanted me to be successful, so that I could overcome those early days. And now I'm in a situation where I can encourage young girls to be the best they can be. And all the things that I had to learn the hard way, I am now teaching, and it's just wonderful, the joy and happiness it brings.
我终于可以说一个
翻译，
很多人在广州说的话，就是 sick time sick go。
我 Don't you know what I said?
Yeah， 可以听到啲啦。
从农场女仔到顶尖模特。是母亲给了 Miss Daddy 追求梦想的动力和依靠。
I was my mother's only child. She really gave up her life for me. From the moment I was born, I think my mother began by giving me a power to believe in myself, to trust myself, to give love and receive love.Photographer came up to my mother and said, your daughter should be a model. Why don't you take her to Sydney? And when we arrived in Sydney with nothing, we had nothing. My mother had a sewing machine to make clothes, and that's how she earned the money for us when we arrived in Sydney. And it was she who phoned the department store and said, my daughter would like to be a model for you. And she introduced me to modeling. And I do hope that my mother's looking down on me right now.
我想问一下，就是当时他比如说还在农村十五岁的时候，没有遇到他的那个叫伯乐的时候，他自己想过他未来的人生会怎么走吗
？I used to go living out with my grandparents in that tiny little village. I would go out at this and look at the stars at night. We have millions of stars in the sky in Australia. And I would wonder where Hollywood was, and on which star, and how would I ever get there? I used to dream about maybe where was Sydney, and if I could ever get there, could I be a model? Incredible. The mailman would drive out to Watson's Creek and bring a magazine. And I would look at the photos in there and think, I wonder, wouldn't it be wonderful if one day I could be one of them? Incredible. And to look at the stars at night and think, on which one is Hollywood? And how would I ever get there? And I did. A miracle. A miracle.
我们也了解到，就是Daddy 之后到了悉尼以后，就从事这个模特行业。
Yes.
但是他完全是没有经过任何的培训，所以就是作为这样的一个从农村来到城市的女孩，
原生态第一次
对你去走这个 catwalk 的时候，会不会也会有一些这个不适应，或者有一些状况会出现呢
？My mother would tell me.
哦、oh, ，她的妈妈。
My mother would give me advice and guidance, and I would think about it in here.And how to be the best I could be, and how to smile. And so, in a way, I was self-taught. My mother would always be in the audience, and I would smile at her as I walked along the catwalk. And then I thought, no, I'm going to smile at everyone in the audience as though they are my mother.And because I was successful, so many young ladies and women of all ages, after the fashion shows, would come up and ask me, how do you walk like that? How should I wear my hair? How are you wearing your makeup? Which dress would suit me best? And they would ask me all these questions. And my mother said to me,You know, June, there is a charm school in New York, and there's one in London. Why don't you start one in Sydney? And so I sat down, and I spent weeks writing all the things I'd learned the difficult way, the hard way, and I opened my school.
我想问，就是当年的。这些顶级的名模们和我们现在所看到的这些国际名模
模特吗？
对模特们
有什么不同是吗？
对，没错。
I think the models this year, they don't impress me. I think they don't have any style. They don't have good posture, and they don't smile.
岁系 Miss Daddy 心中最美好嘅时光。礼仪精修学校同模特事务所发展良好，佢周游美国同欧洲，唔单止被邀请到荷里活进行时装表演，仲同电影巨星罗马假日嘅男主角格里高利派克喺罗马结下咗一段情缘。
是在什么样的一个机缘巧合 ，Miss Daly 又有机会去到了美国，去到了好莱坞呢？
他一直都梦想天上哪颗星星是好莱坞嘛？他终于到了那个星星了，已经，对吧
？And after I opened my school, I was able to afford to buy a first of all, Qantas flew me to Hawaii. To Honolulu,
yes.
Where I did the one-woman fashion show.
Okay.
I would go and model the clothes, then go to the microphone and talk about the clothes.
Okay.
And then I went to Hollywood, and my dream came true. I found out where Hollywood was, and met the movie stars, and then to New York, and to London, and to Paris.
We know there's a movie called Roma Day.那里就有公认的男神和女神
啊，
对，那么
Miss Daly 都有缘和他们是一同，
而且那种缘分是深的不得了，因为我们知道，男神格力高利
派克
跟我们的 Miss Daly 是有一段缘分，而且这位男神是向他求过婚的，
是的，
我相信这个时候可能电视机前面很多的女性观众已经，哇，这个。
At the breakup party of Roman Holiday, I sat in Audrey Hepburn's chair. So I sat there representing Audrey Hepburn with Greg Peck, William Wilder on one side, sang with Bing Crosby and proposed to by Gregory Peck. And that was an incredible time of my life. So I thought, okay, I'll stay 25 forever.
正如罗马假日中安妮公主同记者嘅短暂交会 ，Miss Daly 同格里高利派克嘅呢段罗曼史，亦都只留喺罗马数月嘅记忆中。当派克邀请 Miss Daly 共赴巴黎嗰阵，佢拒绝咗。
No, he was a very dear friend, and he stayed a dear friend.
And he proposed to you.
Yes, but.I could never stay in Los Angeles and leave my mother. I felt that I must return to my mother and not start another life in America. And I did. But Greg and I stayed good friends for the rest of his life. And he died on my birthday. On my birthday, but we stayed very dear friends and good friends forever.
How dear.
Yes.
How dear.
Oh, yes. But see, Gregory Peck was a true gentleman, a very caring and loving person, and a good man. And the Hollywood movie stars in those days were more like that. They were real people, caring.And not pretentious as a lot of movie stars are now. Yes, I'll always, dear Greg, he'll always stay in my heart and in my mind.
Okay.
Daddy, I'm not telling you any more secrets, James.
Okay. Daddy 说，Daddy 说，你们好聪明，都想探索我的秘密，我还有一些秘密等着第四版出呢。现在还不是分享的最佳时刻。
That's enough, James.
这个的话呢，我要藏起来，因为毕竟是我的一段非常浪漫的情事。那么这个时候呢，我俩能成为一辈子的情人，一辈子的好朋友，一辈子的知己，那不只是谈话那么简单。但是作为一名绅士，Daly提醒我们两个人， 一定要时时刻刻心里装着他人，你装着他人的时候，他人才会装着你。
就是包括我们都很熟悉的，像梦露，
梦露，
好像Miss Daly 也曾经和梦露一起，
梦露啊，
梦露，
赫本啊，好像
，yes，
对，这些是不是秘密？你问他能不能说？
能不能告诉我们一个真实的他们
？Miss Daly's record pack is a secret。And how about Monroe? Monroe is a secret also?
Marilyn Monroe.
Monroe, yes.
Yes.
How do you think Monroe's personality?
I didn't think she was as charming as a lot of ladies. She was very glamorous. Audrey Hepburn had everything. Beauty, a great actress, and like Gregory Peck,A lovely, caring human being, Audrey Hepburn, a beautiful human being.
我们中国的很多影迷里面总是在想象这个派克跟赫本之间是有点什么的
啊 ，yes，
对。那么毕竟是Miss Daly 跟派克是有一段缘分，他们有没有探讨过这个问题
？No.
想象就是说
影迷的想象。
啊，只有在罗马假日。
在私底下，他们为什么有没有探讨过这个问题
？Taking me back a long while, James.
他说你们好坏呀，把我带回了那么远的年代哈。
I think my memory is very good, but you're making it very, very, very good.
翻到澳大利亚嘅 Miss Daly 选择结婚生 B B， 佢一边照顾自己嘅家庭，一边经营住自己嘅事业。
But I was the first woman, the first female in Australia to have her own corporate business, and I insisted on keeping that after I was married and had children. I wanted to have, I believed a woman had her own right.To have her own business and her own career, so that was very rare.
喺嗰个时代嘅澳大利亚，几乎冇女性喺婚后仍然出门工作。Miss Daly 因此承受住巨大嘅舆论压力。
觉得 Miss Daly 是我见过的很少有的，为了坚持自己的理想和工作，就很坚持、很坚持的一位女性。
Yeah.
那么现在呢，我们也有社会上有很多。职业女性，她们对工作是有梦想，对职业生涯是有规划的，而她们往往呢是要不就选择不结婚，要么会选择结婚了不要孩子啊。但是 Miss Daly 她是生了四个，
是的。
你有没有问她为什么
？Want to have a career now and not have children?
Yes.
I think they'll be very lonely. I think having children.Is the most wonderful, wonderful happening. But being a grandparent is incredible. To get the love from your children and then the love from your grandchildren is very special. And I think that every grandparent who is watching us now will understand that as a grandparent, it's a special love.It's an individual, special love. And without that, I think to grow older and being alone and lonely isn't worth that success in business.
他考虑得很周到哈。
Special.
Miss Daly 还有插一句，就是说，昨天给我们学员讲到一个叫 challenge， 他说其实没有 difficulties， 没有困难，只有挑战。当你认为照顾家和工作上的成功是一个挑战的时候，你就不会退缩，你会迎上去，你这里立马会开动，你会想出不同的办法，适合你的环境和你的条件去做它。如果总是女士们都说，哎呀，我有很多的困难啊，我的困难是什么？她会退缩，她会封闭起来，所以让女性绽放不了自己。
真的，我们看到，其实 Miss Daly 在后来这个婚姻当中呢，由于当时其实社会上吧，对于这种。女性的这种独立意识可能还不是特别的接受，
是的，
所以
非常不接受，
非常的不接受，所以导致了这个婚姻最后可能，不是特别。
我觉得看到一个挺悲哀的地方，就是她的先生是迫于一种社会的压力，周围的人都给她压力，然后最后是扛不住， 然后是跟他分开的，就两个人还是相爱的状态下，那社会压力居然当时的社会氛围能到
这种地步，
这样的一个地步，
当时是有多严峻，就是对于他们整个家庭的这个压力。嗯，
这本书里面其实有一个叫 divorce， 还有一个是带着孩子环游世界，两章，那个里面讲得很细。那么我们大致说的话就是 Miss Daly 她明确知道我的生命是我自己的，所以我选择的我就去坚持。那么如果你动摇了，你连这点都坚持不下来，说明你还没搞清自己。
是我看到 Miss Daly 一直在坚持女性要有自己的事业，在这么恶劣的环境下她还是没有放弃。那这些是不是说真的是童年有些东西让她明，她什么时候开始明确这个自己的这个所谓的使命，
为什么一定要有自己的事业，
这么都不愿意放弃。
I did what I believed was the right thing. I did what I truly believed I was meant to do. And I just have always felt I had a guardian angel watching over me and caring for me, loving me.I have never felt alone. Even way back, walking to school and looking at the stars at night, I always felt there was somebody watching over me and caring for me. Absolutely, I've never felt alone.
他认为这是生活，就这么坚持，就这么下来的，很自然。
就是他为他的信仰在付出，他不认为那些是工作，
不认为，
只是他的生活的一部分，所以他很享受，
很享受。
1961年，藉住到香港行时装修嘅机会 ，Miss Daly 第一次嚟到咗深圳，同中国结缘。2013年11月 ，Miss Daly 终于将佢嘅礼仪修养课程引入到中国。
You're using chopsticks, and then you sit down at the dinner table outside China, and there are knives and forks and knives and forks and spoons and a bread roll and butter and the wine glasses. It must be very confusing. So this is what I want to bring to China. I want to be the one to encourage them to be internationalized, to know how to conduct themselves when they leave China.
我觉得你刚刚提到了Miss Daly 她在澳洲其实已经不自己上课了，
对，
但是来到中国她是亲自上 课，她认为中国的女性有些她观察到的一些情况，她认为她是要必须去，
就其实她觉得她在中国为什么非要自己来亲自给他们去上课呢？
I think I was meant to be here. It's like coming home.
我就该来。
I'm meant to be here, James.
他常常说了，我就中国人呐，我回家了。你们怎么想的？没听我前面说的。
那就是，其实在这个教学过程当中啊，会不会也发现有一些这个问题是普遍存在的，可以让我们有更好的一个进步呢？
They love what I teach. They love it. They become new human beings.New happy human beings, and you know what, James? They become happy within themselves.
Yes, yes.
They feel confident,
yes,
and self-assured, and within themselves they feel happy.
Yes,
and they feel beautiful within themselves, not in a vain way, but just in a way that is a special. It gives me much joy.To see their happiness.
88岁的 Miss Daly 风采依然，她有乜嘢秘诀呢
？Yes.
Yeah.
That true beauty and true happiness comes from within. It's not a matter of the makeup.
广告翻嚟，精彩继续。
I've read a lot about Confucius. What a beautiful human being. And what I'm talking about is very his ideals. Every word he said was soft and gentle and deep and meaningful. And how to be a beautiful human being.
但是可能对于很多的人来说，我们怎么样第一步就是出席在一些比如说正式的场合，比如说我们可以先让自己穿上一身的这个名牌，或者说是否这样子的话就是能够尊重对方了。
They don't have to be famous brands, and you don't have to have a lot of money. You just have to know what is best for you. And my favorite place to shop now is in China. Not expensive things, just things that, I mean, that go together. The way you put your clothes together, the what you wear, it doesn't cost very much money. Neither does this, but it goes. How to put your clothes together, the hairstyle, how to wear your makeup, it's wonderful. And how to have good posture.And how to be a gentleman and a lady. It's so special. Don't waste your life. Life is so special. Treasure your life. Mm-hmm. But the greatest gifts are free. Mm-hmm. Cost nothing.
所有我们身上的最好的品格都是免费的。
Think?
Yes.
Yeah.
That true beauty and true happiness comes from within. It's not a matter of the makeup.And it's within oneself.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now your handshake.
Oh.
Good and firm and lovely eye contact. And your smile.
Thank you very much. 真的很感恩，谢谢。
Thank you very much.